Because of the northward growth of the Bertha Swamp Road fire, Bay District school officials have decided to cancel another day of school tomorrow for Waller Elementary up in Youngstown. This will be the third day of canceled classes there at Waller.